everything from politics to making mistakes on the job. Potential jurors were asked about a wide range of topics that relate to the case. It seems that every element of the case was considered, including people's experiences with police officers and opinions on the Second Amendment. The defense attorney also asked the group about their leadership styles and if they'd be capable of working together, as he reminded them of the gravity of the case. They're deciding the fate of Officer Sweeney, and it could end in a life sentence. He also asked if they'd be able to deal with seeing a death from body camera footage as evidence. Because issues like suicide and alcoholism are big parts of the case, several potential jurors got emotional answering questions about loved ones with those struggles, but reassured the court that they would still be able to handle the case. The victim's family also showed up this afternoon, but did not speak on camera. And once that jury is selected, opening statements will start, and that's expected to be tomorrow. Live at the Oklahoma County Courthouse, Angela Shen, Oklahoma's News 4.